When I was 9 years old, I built a turbine in a mountain stream on my father's land and connected it up with bolts to all sorts of machinery. I told my uncle, "Someday I'm going to America and I will run a big wheel at Niagara Falls." I had read about Niagara Falls and it fascinated me. My uncle didn't take it seriously. "You'll never see Niagara Falls," he told me. But I did come to America, and I did put a big wheel in Niagara Falls.